Oh, my teeth are blue. Welcome to this week's vlog. Ignore the fact that my teeth are blue. I have a slush.
What if we get so popular that like we get like a creator fund and we like get money?
I don't think that's gonna happen, but that would be great. You know?
I haven't found your channel yet.
Would we split it? Because it kind of is my channel. No, I'm just kidding. I'd give you guys money. Don't
you
even
have
worry.
To give me some.
I would make it. I would
a Nikki reference.
Cents.
I will sue you. You don't
give me money. I'll get 2 cents.
Yeah, no. If we do end up getting successful, which I highly doubt, but if we do, then
but that's your
Nikki,
job. That's your job.
Nikki, what do you mean?
Pick me.
You're fake. If we do, which I doubt, I'll make it a group account.
I'm actually gonna start my vlog channel back up, so please subscribe to Nikki.
No, do not subscribe to Nikki. She's trying to take my fame.
How many subscribers do you have?
That's none of your beeswax.
I have 20.
You've had your account for years. I just made it.
Because I have 20. How many do you have? How many do you have?
Get out of my face!
That's not even that much.
20 is not that much, but it's better than one.
Guys,
I haven't even introduced everybody. These two were not in the very first vlog, but they're gonna be in this one.
Where were we?
I got wrapped.
You just weren't here. You were fake and you skipped.
It fell.
This is Reagan and Delaney. You recognize?
Got a song about something.
Well, you recognize them.
This is me.
Dramatic noises! I know, right?
Subscribe.
That's why.
It's fit of the day.
Fit of the day. The pants are kind of a little bit too short. You can't even see me in the front.
Yeah,
there
you go.
I guess that's fine. This is my fit. My socks have pumpkin pie on them. I don't know where these had dogs on them.
This is
a
very
hand-me-down.
Good.
I have on ballet clothes underneath, but I'm not gonna take off these clothes.
Okay,
that's everyone.
Subscribe to Nikki Mia.
No, do not subscribe to Nikki Mia.
Hey,
she doesn't even post.
Subscribe.
She doesn't even.
No,
vlog.
I already have dance vlogs on there, and they're so good.
What? You have? She has one dance vlog.
No, I have two.
What was that?
Ew.
Grace Mint fell out of her mouth.
It happens. Okay, back to me. I have two.
No!
I have two vlogs up, and they're so rad and
okay,
awesome.
Fine. Go watch her vlogs, but make sure you also watch mine.
No.
We have a vlog from Intensive Week. Actually, yeah, go watch Nikki Mia's two vlogs. So we've just been standing here for a little bit over 5 minutes.
No teacher in sight.
No teacher in sight. Oh, there she is. Dang it, she's here. Hi, Miss Alyssa! Welcome to this week's vlog, Miss Alyssa.
The room.
We didn't really introduce you the first vlog, so should we do that now?
A lot of meme-worthy content.
It's really good content.
Are you telling me right now?
Yes. This is Miss Alyssa, best ballet teacher out there.
She's a superstar.
Yes, she is a superstar.
Seriously, I was born that year. Oh,
wow.
See? Since 2001.
Yeah, so this is
best ballet teacher. Wait, my sister's older than you.
I'm a baby.
I'm kind of filming this
stuff.
Okay, it's ballet time. Let's go. Tessie was here in the first vlog. She's in ballet. She's not in point. She quit point when she injured her foot. When she injured her foot, she quit point. Like, she couldn't do point, obviously, and then she just didn't do it again. Which, valid. I would not either.
I'm
done.
She's not.
But I love Miss Alyssa. She makes it bearable.
Oh.
We're saying our goals for the year.
Of Hopefully you can hear the goals, because mine was really good. If you didn't hear, let me repeat it. I said that I want to cry more and to be in more pain, because that pain and crying is the weakness leaving your body. You know that.
We're talking to the fam.
Okay, but I'm talking to the fam.
And I was talking good about you.
Guys, got that? I don't want to repeat it again.
Oh, that was good. Oh, she skipped. She's got excited.
I think this angle is doing nothing for anybody.
I'm in it.
Do they care only about you?
I mean, it's my vlog.
Sorry, I'm blue. I don't know, like, is it good footage up here? That's what this is for.
Make sure you come next week. We're going to start our choreo for...
Oh, I do! Savage. Oh, I'm recording. I didn't know that.
Double side, one double, and one double back. Right? you got single back, one double back, yep, and then one double side. We got two singles.
No, yeah. I remember.
And then everybody,
I'm gonna
eat
the ice cream now.
Sorry.
What do they want? What do the viewers
below.
Want?
Do we want the plank?
Comment below what you like to, what footage you like to see.
You might surprise yourself.
I'm so excited.
How can we go for it? Wait, oh my god. Do you see glitter flying around?
What?
No, there's something wrong with my eye then, because I just felt something weird happen, and now there's like stuff, like there's sparks in this eye.
Evie, you have cataracts.
No!
There's
another thing wrong with me. Eyeball, doop. We're not gonna vlog. We're not gonna vlog this one because this video is 7:15. Bye.
I hate Evie.
Did I do it again? Because
no.
No.
Because you broke up with me.
That is true. We broke up because I was sick of being the side chick.
I'm the side chick for you too. You have three wives. Why can't we both just be side chicks?
I don't want to be a side chick.
Who's your wives? I don't have any.
Your fiance. Like, y'all are about to get married. When's the wedding?
When is our wedding? Because, like, it's really frustrating that you haven't planned a single thing for us.
I think it's kind of fun that we're fiancés because
it's a little bit more spontaneous, I feel like.
Yeah, that's true.
Because it's not like girlfriend and it's not like wives because they all have wives. It's
I'm
like,
literally the most
right, you're just different.
Here. I just like it more.
And you have a girlfriend.
That's my daughter.
Gray baby.
That's not mine, right?
No.
So whose is it?
It was before your time.
Was it? Wait, Nikki.
Who's my dad?
It's not mine, is it?
We've been over this. You got a sperm donor.
Oh, that's right.
I have to pants you.
You freakazoid.
Evie is dead now. Insert fire. Yeah.
She doesn't even know what just happened.
Oh.
Valley Doop? We're coming.
Okay.
Not like that. Sorry, I didn't mean that.
You're excused.
Okay, well, I guess I'll have everyone say goodbye in a minute. We didn't take a okay, we'll take the thumbnail and point.
Okay.
Yeah. I'll edit.
What's up, it's AKA, and I created a special that makes
bye,
me
Emmy.
Feel, you know, and get tired.
Bye, Isabel. Bye, Reagan.
Bye, baby. Have a good night. Oh, hold up.
If you don't know, now you know. If you're broke, then I gotta let him go.
You can have anybody,
Boston.
Ah, I got you!
Bye, Nikki, baby!
This one is tripping big time.
Miss Alyssa doesn't have a foot fetish.
You should pull it.
No, she did that on purpose.
a replay on that in slow-mo, please. Smash that like button for some pointshes.
No Russian.
No Nicholas. No.
Go down to our GoFundMe page.
Okay, just a disclaimer: we're not prima ballerinas. This isn't our job. We're comp dancers.
We're doing what is required of us.
Like dance moms, this is just required.
Abby,
whose phone is this?
Mine. It's my vlog.
Vlog is over.
We work hard. Yeah. So we did it, and I didn't video it.
If we hit this, you have to subscribe
and share this video.
Share this video to 3 friends, or you'll have bad luck for the rest of the year.
Your mom brings her back.
No, Evie, it's January. That's too long.
I know. That's why you gotta subscribe if we hit this.
Yeah. And let's be honest,
we're gonna hit it.
We are. And subscribe, or you'll have bad luck for the next year. And if you don't subscribe, we're gonna have bad luck for a year. If you don't like, then you're gonna have scoliosis like me.
And it's not good.
It's not good. Trust me.
I think it was like a 5 out of 10 personally.
Five out of 10?
Yeah.
4.
Yeah, I don't know.
But this vlog, it's gonna be 10 out of 10.
This vlog is 100 out of 10.
Miss Lisa, what do you have to say about class today?
Class was good, crazy as usual, but we learned a lot and we got a lot done. And recital's gonna be so good.
Yeah. Thank you for class, Miss Lisa. Thank you for watching. See you next time for our next vlog. Have a great night. We love you, even though there's only one of you. So.